also what you can see in front of you, the Renaissance Casino, it is also because of the bridge. They would like to have a railroad.
Ste to upratovali, umývali spodní, ne?
Well, it's a nice and big spot. What's right here? Lunch? careful from the 13th century. And also, let me show that I contrast around the corner the portrait of a Habsburg. We live in a moment of power. That's one thing. You see, the Long Island gate over there, expressing that, well, Haydn was maybe a little old-fashioned in his music. He was not, actually. Haydn's music is full of jokes, in a way. Very sophisticated as well.
Used to wear these short wigs. They were getting shorter and shorter. So around 1700, Emperor Leopold still had a long, longe wig, as they called it. Long wig.
What I want to point out, that kind of, like, scenery of one of these Italian dive operas.
My role now just, it's a room with a piano. Just walk around the corner, have a look to the main square, and then we go back around the corner, just around the corner, and find out, okay? I just want to point out this. You see here, that's what you find so often is, we call it the eye of God, a triangle with an eye in it, with it like beams of the sun. Oh, yeah. Typical for Baroque, with these kind of spiral-like ornaments. So that symbolizes the Trinity. And the buildings, that's mostly Baroque, is the pillar strips, that these Baroque ornaments, but the cellars are much, normally much. So that's the main square, that's the Roman Catholic Church, the Protestant behind, and if you look against the sun, that old church, but the Roman is about the Gothic, the so-called Fisherman's Church, is not useful.
We started our tour of Salzburg. This is where the setting for the singing of Do Re Mi and Sound of Music, up and down those steps.
Unfinished portrait, and you can see him at the piano, and but it was not finished. It was made by his brother-in-law, and here we can see a little bit the features, a rather big nose, and
this square.
Very nice.
of the fortress, and we come into the area of the monastery St. Peter.
This is where the von Trapps fled. Max Detweiler is presenting this.
Where is our restaurant where we will have coffee, tea and coffee, which is considered to be, as I said, the oldest of Europe, 1803. So this is an active...